This is Johnny Mercer, born August 17th, 1981 in Dartford, Kent, graduating from the Royal Military College Sandhurst in 2005, would join the Royal Artillery with the 29th Commando Regiment. He would act as an AFST commander with the Coalition Special Forces in Afghanistan. He would retire in 2016 with the rank of captain. Going into politics in 2015, he would be elected MP for Plymouth Moorview. He would hold the same cabinet position for 4 years, now acting as Minister for Veteran Affairs.